This is Martin Giles of the Guildford Dragon News, and we're in the council chamber at Guildford Borough Council, where the council have just elected a new council leader, Councillor Caroline Reeves, a Liberal Democrat, and the losing candidate for the council leader position was Joss Bigmore, who lost out by just four votes. Caroline, first of all, what's your reaction to being elected leader of Guildford Borough Council?
Well, it's very exciting. It was very close and I would say
You just lost out there, but how will you approach the council now? You've talked about cross-party working in your speech. How is that going to be achieved?
I think you can tell by what I said, by what Caroline said, and by what everybody said. We pretty much want the same thing. We had a lot of conversations over the last 3 or 4 days. We were extremely close to being able to agree. You could tell there was no negativity around it. It was all about the positive we wanted to do for us. So as long as we stay consistent to that, which I think we will, because everyone's on board, there was nothing negative there. So I think we all want the same thing.
So why couldn't you agree?
It's a question of value, isn't it? Someone values something here, someone values something here, and we couldn't quite meet, so we put it to the vote. And I'm happy I stood and gave everyone a choice, and I'm very happy that Caroline is leader.
Is the executive going to be cross-party, or is it going to be just with the Democrats?
There have been a lot of conversations over this week, and a lot of efforts coming to us. As Joss says, the conversations have been very interesting. And very inclusive, and no one really knew what was going to happen tonight. So now we need to go back and carry on with those conversations.
Councillor Caroline Reeves, congratulations.
Thank you.
Joss, commiserations, and we look forward to seeing what's going to happen.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks.